in behind the net. Dzingela swipe at it. Burns a chance to clear. Couture sending away Hurdle. In alone, Thomas Hurdle scores. And they do get a shorthanded goal.
Close enough to his stick. And that's a nice.
Broussard over the line. Duck pass Burns. Stolmy on the net. Centers. Dzingela. Backhand scores. A takeaway by Stone, and Dzingela catches.
Turning it over at the blue line, kicking it up to Broussard. Soft dump so you can get in there and get pressure.
There's Gaudreau trying to center. He jams the net. In behind, it'll be fed back to Ryan. His shot scores. If it's Ryan's goal, it's his first in the NHL. That's a fourth line goal for the Sharks and a 2-1 lead.
He's off the bench, so he was dealing something beforehand.
Yeah, just checking 109 of ice time for him. Here's Donskoy busting through. Kicked out, rebound scores. Tierney catches a big rebound after the Donskoy.
Now the defense is broken down, scrambling, and that's pretty good skate to stick for Chris.
The man advantage is Pavelski winds his way in. Couture back. Bird scores. Big blast. Brent Burns. Back-to-back power play goals. 4-1.
Timer by Burns, and he gets a lucky break, but you don't get
to go on the power play. Here's Carlson. His shot knocked down. It's dished off. Scores. Mark Stone on a nice feed from the slot.
So it's not a one-timer in the traditional sense, but strong bottom hand, gets a lot on it, gets it up.
CeCe knocks it away from LeBanc. But plate in front of the net, wrap around. It's in. Got under Anderson. And it's 5-2-6. And Matt Duchene, 10-6. Here comes Broussard, flying in. Backhand scores! In leak through a little hole.
Gets the early goal that they were going to need. As Derek Broussard.
The third period, a face-off win. It's right in front, scores! It is Matt Duchene! By Meyer, changes underway. Bobby Ryan's got it. A lead feed for Hoffman, kept in.
To even things up 10 minutes in.
Possession important. They get it. That might be 6 seconds. Up and in. Duchene scores. They did it in 7. And he wins it. Matt Duchene.
Good look from Hoffman. And good on Matt Duchene. Been a long time since he's had a smile on his face, feeling good about his game.
Shoot the puck right away there, Brendan, but put himself in a kind of a worse angle there and took a shot at the net, was blocked.
Roman Josi turned it over. Suter scores! Josi,
we talked about Brandon Hagel, makes the play over to Suter and he throws it right.
Play got there and Murphy met him. Arvidsson bounced off the hit, going to the net, brings it around, tried the wrap, they score! What a setup by Arvidsson to Tolvanen, and the Predators have tied it at 1.
He forces them to the outside and look at the breakdown and coverage.
Get a fresh
D-man out there in Murphy. But Zadorov still out on the ice.
Fighting his way through his Sissons. He scores! That one was building for a while.
Right there. If Connor Murphy does not touch that puck.
In the period, Ekholm, one last push for the Preds. Moves it for Granlin. 4 seconds and 3. Granlin delays and shoots. He scores! Granlin in the final seconds of the second has made.
How much time he had? Could he make a play? He does. And Granlin, a curling.
Actually cost the Blackhawks a goal when his helmet came off.
He's got his chin strap in front of his eyes. And they set up a backdoor goal for Luke Cunning.
All of a sudden, Josi with the pass to Granlin, and then there's Cunnan.
Right, has him stumbling, trying to get back to his feet. Here's Kane. Kane, back door, he scores! It's Wyatt Kelnuck.
Is Kelnuck. What a pass, just a
Keith. And across for Nikita Zadorov. Opened up for Kirby Duck, right in front, they score! Hinostroza has made it a one-goal game.
Down. I know there's a TV timeout coming here, but I think you got to slow this game down and use your
Murphy
timeout.
To the net, steered away by Juuse Saros. First time in 7 meetings they've scored 3 as Kubalik scores and makes it 4-4. The Blackhawks have come storming back.
Conley, the turnover by Ellis, and then Suter finds Kubalik.
Sets up Hinostroza. Vinny Hinostroza. right down the gut, then spun it for Hagel. Hagel to the outside with a look. He scores! It's Brandon Hagel! The Hawks complete the...
In the third period, and Hagel, who we talked about in a pregame, Brandon, about the impact that he could have on this game. It took him a while, but...
Deep in the zone. Pullman again. Able to collect in the corner. Looks to work this dangerous little in front. Taken by Brett. They score!
Flo Pullman banks one. That goes off of a devil. Look at the control by Jesper.
P.K. Subban finds Simmons. Sends one in front. Save made. Pullman scores! He picked up a loose puck in the slot. It's 2-0 Devils.
Who's looked real good thus far. Jumps in the play. Gets
the side of the net. Still alive. Puck behind goal. Hall. Played to Palmieri. Vatanen drives. Scores! Grossois got a piece. That's all. It's a 3-0 game.
Tri-State Buick dealer. And Vatanen, that puck is on in. It's rolling.
From Palmieri and Hall at 12:34. Bouncing puck. Here's Coleman. Got a shot away. He scored! Oh, my goodness. Blake Coleman.
Fantastic. Going down. And look at that effort.
That's all. Pavel Zacha. Butcher. Under pressure from Scheifele. Gets the puck to Ehlers. A late chance here for the Jets. Kulikov fires. He scores! Dmitry Kulikov with 10 seconds.
Scheifele gets that puck behind the net eventually.
For weeks, though, in a Devils uniform, Kenny. Perreault drops a pass back. Shot by Pionk. That's kicked out by Schneider. They score on a rebound. Jack Roslovic. And 2:40 into the
third. Way high. There's the shot from the point. That was this line. Paul really starting to create scoring chances. Unable to find the back of the net.
Here come the Jets. Perreault shoots and scores. Matthew Perreault. And the Jets have scored.
They create a turnover right here. Line a good job on the forecheck.
Scheifele. Devils are exhausted on this shift. Here's Scheifele. Works a pass to the stick of Pion. The defenseman comes up high, steps up, he scores! Neil Pion and the...
Body's on the ice. And Pion with the quick wrist shot.
In the shootout, a chance to end it. Wheeler, slowly in. Scores! He went backhand and the Jets come to the Rock, rally from four down to defeat the Devils in a shootout. Comments, here's your game-deciding goal by Blake Wheeler.
Yeah, shifty hands, and again, Blake Wheeler, look at the patience.
Boy. Turned aside by Jari, and here comes Pittsburgh through the neutral zone. Brian Rust, with help, drops it back, and a goal! Sidney Crosby!
Maybe weren't quite as sharp. Well, it doesn't get any worse than this. First shift of the game.
Connor had trouble with the puck in his own zone. Now a chance down low for Trent Frederick. A couple of whacks at it. It was free of the crease and it's knocked in.
Bounce around a little bit. And there's Charlie Coyle. Two whacks at it.
And shot it wide. Malkin tried to pass it back. It got turned over up high. Here's Nick Foligno. Off for Loco and he scores. Jacob Loco,
his first National Hockey League goal, and it's a beauty. What a
game got called up at the end of the 19 season, got three goals.
Down low and a score by Malkin. Joseph put it right on his stick at the top of the crease.
Play alive, and Joseph slap passes.
6.5 goals per game. There's a delayed penalty here against Boston. Jari's out of the net. Centering pass and a goal. One-timer right on the net by Zucker for the delayed.
And Josh Archibald is going to stand out in the slot, in the quiet area.
Gensel for Dumoulin. His drive looking for a tip. It's free. And a goal. Rust knocked it in from the left post.
Rust started this play on a dump in to keep the puck alive. And as the puck bounces.
Last year, including 24 goals. And another goal. Ricard Raquel.
Skate of the year. I'm a little concerned about it. A play in the middle of the ice starts with it.
Closer to the net. Marchand lets it fly and scores. A power play goal. Beautiful shot in the upper left corner.
The face off. so they never get control of the puck. A little pitch and catch.
Try to fade it into Pasternak. Now Lindholm shot deflected and a goal, and it's a one-goal game with 8:01 to go. 1:25 to go. Pasternak, a wrister. Chip up the boards, not out by Rust. Pasternak flips it on net. Rebound free. They score. Taylor Hall ties it.
What of Tristan Jarry, and the Bruins come all the way back on Taylor Hall.
At Detroit, he had 3 goals last season in 75 games, almost had a huge one. Now they have the game-winning goal. Boston wins it in overtime. What a night for Lindholm. Assisted on the 3 consecutive goals that got them tied and scores the game winner. The Boston Bruins have just...